Please hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon for the future notification to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Thank you so much for your
hello friends, welcome back to Amazing Men's World. In this video I've come up to show you making of simple but yet stylish looking mirror work designing on already stitched, or you can also try this on ready-made blouses. And without wasting time, let's quickly start with this designing. I'd be using these diamond shape gold color designer frame rings, which is of diamond shape, small size, and the same size mirrors I'm gonna take here, which is of plastic. You'll also get in glass mirrors. Firstly, I'd be highlighting this on the neckline, creating the pattern something like this to create the flower shape. Complete neckline will be designed in this way, as it's already having the piping on the blouse, so I'm not highlighting much, only the design I'd be elevating here in this pattern. Mirror work designing patterns will look classic and stylish. If you are really the fashion lovers, we have to maintain some of the patterns of mirror work designing. The designing patterns was not restricted to this or that pattern, but having these type of patterns will really enhance us, and these customized designer patterns will really looks beautiful and stylish. All these materials which I've used for this designing are easily available in the fancy stores, tailoring material shops. Also, the links is provided in the description box. If you want, you can check it. And for this type of designing, we don't have to stitch. It's just sticking and designing. These diamond frames, one side it will be flat and another side with the Zardozi string form. So towards the flat side, I'd be applying the glue to stick on these mirrors. This is how the frames completely has to be designed on the neckline, and the rest on the blouse I'd be creating in the shape of booty like this. As this project is completely glued, we have to follow some precautions to maintain this for the long run. Preferable is a light wash or the dry wash, and do not scrub while washing. If you follow these simple instructions, this type of designing is really simple, stylish and cost efficient. This is how I have designed completely the neckline with the designer booties. The final lookout would look like this. This type of designing is very simple, stylish, cost efficient and time saving patterns. The final lookout of the neckline with the designer bootie. This is how it looks. I hope sharing of this idea is really useful to you all. Hope you have enjoyed watching this video. Please hit the like icon to support my efforts. Also, do share this video in your community or circles. May be useful to others. Thank you so much for watching, friends. Meet you all with another interesting video. Subscribe to Amazing Women's World channel. Stay tuned to watch more videos of latest fashions and trends. Please do also hit the bell icon to receive future notifications. Until then, see you all. Bye for now.